Welcome to Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. So I left off the episode at the little portal that you go through and you end up here. I unfortunately missed the little dialogue that Tina does, unfortunately. I hate that I missed it, but yeah, apparently we're big bobblehead characters walking around, which is really silly looking. Oh my. Use. And there is a orange soda river? Yeah, I can see the can back there. And that is popcorn, I believe. Yes, give me all the gold.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him.
All I gotta do is punch him.
Shortcut unlocked! There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh man, this is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbows and like a mountain of harsh
nice.
Cereal for like ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
I love how you can still destroy things. Oh, Cheetos! Those are Cheetos, right? Yeah, they look like Cheetos. Oh wait, so I have to venture and go around that way somehow. What happens if I go this way?
What's that? Who are you? You behind me right now. Hey, hey! You wanna get rich?
Then a left? No. No
Little
right.
Is, but maybe he can point you to something keen. Alright.
The shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back, your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial. Not you, personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
Okay, then. Let's go ahead and go in here and... I'm batting time.
I've got a bone to pick with you! We'll play...
Oh, do ya? Come on.
C for effort. C minus.
Why not get ahead of the rush?
He got frosted and fired. Oh. Nice.
You'll never win, hero. At last.
Oh, won't I?
Now we have the upper hand.
Frozen.
Our ranks soon enough.
Freeze! You are not allowed to move anymore. Lots of interesting things here. Is this just the battleground? Is that it? Because I'm not sure. Oh, that's the treasure. Can't hit that. But this. Oh! Yeah, I kind of goofed myself on that one, didn't I? Geronimo! Ooh! Magic leggings. Equip. What is that? Middle of the forest. I mean, I'll take it, but I'm not gonna use it. Back out we go. Cool.
Look, girl, there's a bridge! You can totally thwack that thing over and cross it! Dang! Ooh, you spy a magical crystal belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland. Try and peace, get?
What is...
Who turns to terrorism?
What is this? Some mystical land. Hunts an enemy chasing you in the overworld. Locked? Why is it locked? Give me all the gold. No. I will continue to punch as much as I like. I'm not dealing with it. Thank you very much.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten. And its magic crystal scattered.
Oh, so I have to go find another piece.
Whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mool-Ah, the patron god of cash money.
Of cash money? This is so not cash money!
Buy a shrine piece! That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
What? See, those are green. This one's blue. Alright. I'll play your game, but first, I'm going this way.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstep, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brightwood, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
You made it! Now get in there and clear the place out! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable. Fresh meat!
We all die, you bitch. You'll never win. You'll never win. Why am I having issues? What is this?
Ow!
My headset is currently like messing with me because it keeps trying to die and it doesn't want to. You know what? Take that. What? No.
No one gets rid of me that easy.
Yeah, not happen. Where are you at? Oh, you cheater. Haha. Oh, you're just gonna charge at me like that, huh? Take that.
Spell slots are ready! Put out the oven! Blood boy! Figure it out! Yes, you hero! I don't kill for free.
Now to get the loot that I had. I'll take it. What's that? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Wanna make sure you get all the treasure. Ooh. Equip. Just take that one and sell it. I mean, I'll take it, but I'm not using it. What is this? That one's not great either, but I'll take it and sell it. I didn't see no rune in that freaking dungeon. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's another area. You're on fire. What you gonna do about it?
Turn my head into a mock. How much to unlive for?
Did he just say so much to unlive for?
Let's do it!
I don't know why I wasted that.
Can't wait to throw some spells.
Unlive for it. So much to unlive for. What the heck?
Everyone out, you're still alive, huh? You should better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
Da 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 da.
You see a shrine piece?
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Alright. We got the shrine piece. And the guy might kill us or do something, but I don't know. New skill points available. Alright, let's see. We have one here. We'll raise the Oath of Fire up, and then we've got hero points, which we're gonna put toward more HP, and confirm that. So, boom. Boom, baby. Also, I wanna open this door. Find all the shrine pieces, rebuild Shrine of Zombies. Why are we building the Shrine of Zombies?
Huh, didn't see that coming.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Many who's old, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
What in the world? What is happening? Okay. I guess I go off on my merry way. But I do want to know, how the heck do I get up here? Oh. Fine. I have more stuff to do, apparently. Queen's Gate. Ooh. What's it gonna be?
Ready to bring the arcane pain?
Psst, newbie. Don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Bro, you're going down. Time of the day. Item of the day. What would that be?
Bloody armor on you, Nitty.
Hmm.
Raided the cellar for that one.
Guard of Frenzy. His resolve. His rage. Where's the option to sell? Aha. Yes. I don't remember which ones I don't need. Those are purple. Oh dear God, there's a lot. sell.
Mine now. Some jobby on this one. Right, get it here. You don't even know what you've got. Let me lighten your load.
Lighten my load. A lot of ones I can't use because of the class that I am. Wait, what? I don't understand. Pretty sure the ones that have tent marks are the ones that I have equipped. But it's okay. Because I think I'm gonna upgrade, wait, what? A sword? Minus 10 melee damage.
Cartography, my first love.
Rail spike of striking. Yeah, I'll buy it. How much is it? 2,000? And you've got this one. I'm gonna be here for a bit, guys. I swear. Goodness. You got the giant axe. Good lord. That is a long pistol. I'm gonna go for the one that's gonna obviously be beneficial. I'm gonna buy this. This one might be beneficial.
Just kidding. That's not all mechanic.
Do you have any good stuff? Probably
that's
not.
Gonna be special specials.
Doesn't look like it. La da 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 da. Sold a good decent amount. I don't know if it was worth it though. Oh, I need to buy that one back. Making sure I didn't sell something I didn't need to. Now, what is this? Item of the day. Purchase and sell. Oh my, I might need to check this stuff off camera because, like, it's a lot to do. Highly effective armor. I could probably buy that one, but that's a normal. I want something that has, like, a better rarity to it. Can I even use that? I don't know. Inventory. Put that one in place of that. Because that's purple, so that's a good rarity. Then we take this one. Put it in place of that one. Oh yeah, the ones that have the strike on it. Can I even use it though? I mean, yeah, I can, so what does that mean? I don't know what that icon actually means. Does it mean I can't actually hit with people? Don't know. Sort by score? You're seeking damage. Actually, no, see. I already have 131 on me. And then the recharge rate's fine. And I haven't unlocked any other spots yet. But I can definitely put another book over here. Wait, what? No, I cannot. Okay. Interesting! I am learning things. So, I can technically sell this other stuff. You can customize your gun. What?
You're getting the messages. Where'd you find this? What a wonder.
It sparks joy. I will keep it.
Some joby on this one.
What is that?
Nope. I'll be needing that.
Huh.
Good thing I finally learned how to read.
Well, mine now. Let's fire up the smelter. Right, get it here. Do they know what you've got?
Pretty sure the ones I have on checkmark are the ones I'm currently using. Yeah, it has to be.
Why shop when you can fight?
Whoa, that's cool.
What? Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof. But you're not the only new arrival.
Am I?
A massive skeleton army is sieging the city!
What the heck?
Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down!
Bro, what? Dina, you can't do that. Do I just jump down? Okay. First. I can almost guarantee that there's secrets somewhere. Where's all the secrets at?
We've got a live one!
Nice.
Skelly ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skellymans and skellywomens.
Skellymans and skellywomens. Bro, what the heck? I like this gun though.
This will be over before you can regret it.
Back off.
Oh.
going down too.
Died nicely though.
He died? Yes, he did.
Quite the collection.
Who be hitting me? Oh. I saw that. I don't know where it went, but I saw it. Not worth getting. But I'll take it to sell it. Thank you. Boing, boing, boing. Plenty of stuff. Very pleasant. Really nice stuff going on. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, hi, sir. How are you doing? This game just got weird because of the guns that I got. Take that! You ne'er-do-wells. Doing and why? I'm gonna make it in here.
Well, that's settled, isn't it?
My pistol does more damage. That's great. Yeah, I know. There's so much chest everywhere. Firing at me.
lone figure fighting back against the endless tide of skellymen.
Cutscene.
His armor scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished. It's Golden Mike.
Okay. It looks like he came from Fortnite.
Oi! You citizen! Over here!
Yeah, whatever. I'll be there in a moment. I'm busy trying to get loot. Thank you. You never have enough money. Okay, what's up? What do you want? Oh, never mind. There's more over here. Oh, now what's up? What do you want?
I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up myself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead. They came out of nowhere.
Oi, the Dragon Lord has returned. I've seen for myself.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, Fantasy 4.
Fantasy 4? Oh dear god, it looks like the old kaboo.
I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that Fantasy 4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
All right.
There, the catapult is straight ahead.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
I would run if I were the spoils of war.
Another you are a mummy.
A coin to show for it.
Cut the folks. Who shot me? Fantasy 4 at? Bro, go shoot me again, you're gonna die. I don't like how it looks like Eggman.
Thank you. set it off! Oh, you'll want to stand bloody clear!
The catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits!
Bloody brilliant! Keep blasting them back to the grey hell, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
Can you just good. Die already?
More
thank
skills
you.
Means higher prices.
Wonderful chap. Ah, here we go. New points available. Skills. Put that one there. And then we got the hero one. I'm gonna put more constitution because I can. Because I definitely need the health on it. And we're gonna find out where this is gonna go.
Oh, I'll make a nice payday out of you. Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
Get off me. I didn't say you could come up to me like that. I'm out of ammo for that. Why is it so wavy? Inventory. Put that there. Wait, which one is it? All right, which one of you goobers has fire? You guys need to chill. Oh.
no escape!
No, no! That don't die!
Ow.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
That's what I thought. You can check your crap and get out.
Lost. They've set the last catapult up on the fallen tower. Figure out a way to get over there.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! Once.
Launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so...
Woo!
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Mr. Guy, you're gonna die.
Ah, yes. The build.
What shall I meet death out with next?
Survive. I'm sure I can
just what I needed.
The AI doesn't know what to do. I love how the AI doesn't know what to do. Pretty sure that, All right. I really wish my headset would stop trying to disconnect on me. Who are you and why are you coming at me?
Magic miscellaneous projectiles!
Yeah, I was not gonna let that happen. Doing, 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 doing. Oh, I see the dice. I wasn't looking for the others, but I'm pretty sure I might have missed one. Oh, freak.
You're feeling luckier, Mama Zika.
Yeah, I feel lucky. Luckier than I was before. Oh, we got a hot shot over here.
More of you, is it? Won't be enough.
Bro, which one of you are shooting me? You guys are like pissing me the frick off. Yeah, that's what I thought. This guy can suck toe. Goodness. Oh yeah, give me all the good stuff. Let's see, what is this? I'll take it, but I'm not gonna equip it. What is that gonna do? Is that a shotgun? Is that a shotgun? I'm totally equipping that. And what is this? I'm equipping that too.
Broke the siege. Hardly broke a sweat.
Bloody learn 'em! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see him gathering for an assault.
The main gate.
For you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Oh. Wait, where's the pointer at? Oh, what? Wait, what?
Stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
We've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before.
Nice.
Are you a fight maker?
Yeah, I'm a fight maker, mate.
Well, I'm bloody impressed. I only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fight maker.
Wavering companion.
The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
I got a little mini dragon now. Class feat unlocked. You've unlocked a class feat. This is powerful. Always on passive ability that comes with the class. No points needed to spin. Purchase it. Each class skill tree can potentially be built around a feat. Each class only has one feat. Oh, that's so cool. Aw,
man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Flammo! A trial smashes through the gate!
Oh, that damn thing knocked the gate down! The undead are about to attack! Stand tall, soldiers! We have a faith maker in our midst! Right hoof shall not fall this day!
What an epic belly rub you shall have!
Oh, yay! We've got way more stuff to do.
C for effort.
What the heck? It's like a shotgun, but it's also not the same.
I do love my stuff.
Call a cleric, but not for me.
Come on. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. Another one.
Magic barrage.
How many are there? Ow. That's smart. Bro. How many trolls are there? Goodness. Ah. Today.
I don't understand. Am I dying again?
Yes, you are. You're totally dying again. Where am I supposed to be going? Isn't there supposed to be a marker? I don't know. You can travel back to the overworld at any time by selecting overworld and holding A. Oh, okay. Wait, so I'm done? No? Oh, I have to go back over there. Okay. Wonderful. I'd be talking a lot more, guys, but it's like I'm easily distracted or amazed with the game.
That you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
What are you gonna do to get in?
Lord Sky! Open up the gates!
beat the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
Oh.
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
Cool. Alright, guys. So, we're gonna go to the overworld. I'm gonna end the episode here. That way we can continue to the next one. And if you did like the video, like it, comment down below if you wish to. Support the channel as well with the link in the description below. And feel free to check out other videos and my friend's channel, Kovu, Guardian Kovu. Whatever he's doing on his, I don't know, but I might have to ask him what games he's doing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Blazix Games out.